This is a lot like glass blowing. We use fire to heat up the colors and then, oh, it's beautiful.
Really not a huge fan of that.
If you want to get rid of something, take some more liquid and do another pour on top of it. It's only paint.